Flower keychain. To make a flower keychain, you will need keyring, ivory sheet, scissors, hole puncher, pink and yellow color papers, chunkies, glue stick, craft glue, and a photograph. First, take an ivory sheet, make another identical copy, stick them together. Draw an outline of a flower and cut it. Decorate further using chunkies. Put the keyring through the hole. The flower keychain is ready.